Hush. May I ask you all for silence? The dreamer is still asleep. May the goddess keep us from single vision and Newton's sleep. The dreamer is still asleep. The dreamer is still asleep. He is inventing landscapes in their magnetic field, working out a means of escape. We'll cut across the crop circles, but the seer says no. Not much time left for these escape attempts. Look at it in this way. In 10 years' time, who will care? Who'll even remember? One dies like that. Deep within it, and almost inside it, it's there for a reason. I'll give you my old address and take that little book to tear and cut the paper. The beginning is also the end. A time defines it. Time defines it. And it will end. Like close friendship. Nothing could be further. We forget the space between people and things. It is empty. We forget and don't notice the loss. Crossing into venerable degeneration, such radiant pollution. The god with a silver hand surveys this vast contamination. The dreamer is still dreaming. The dreamer is still dreaming. In the heart of your heart, your eye remains. Is that hurt you? Is that blister you call loveless? Your whole life is a cold, slow shock. Your whole life is a cold, slow shock. Take all your time. Track the shabby shadow down through hissing mists of history. The dreamer is still dreaming. Sunset. The dreamer is still dreaming. The dreamer is still dreaming. The dreamer is still dreaming. The dreamer is still dreaming.